Hey y'all, I want you to know I got some guys I just met. They're rolling through town. And their buddy come up and said, hey, come up, Bones, get up and play. I was like, anybody that knows Jimmy Sparks, I'm like, well, yeah, come on, I don't give a shit. I mean, that's just the way we all play. But I just found out this cat right here, he's going to be, I believe, on The Voice this year, correct? You already was on The Voice, my bad. But hey, I want y'all to put your hands together with some friends of mine I just met. And I can't wait. They're going to play y'all some damn good music, I already know. I've been talking to Quincy here. And this cat, I already know, is a badass. I already know just by talking to him. So, with further ado, take it off, guys. Get it. Thank you.
used to look for love all the same old places.
Hey, that's not, hey, it's here somewhere, but I don't know where it is. We'll do one on it. Thank y'all so much for hanging out.
I don't use your
Hey, man.
Turn on the light, baby.
Yeah.
Singleton on the bass over there.
Debbie's a big old boy. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please, for the love of God, throw your love to that. That was some badass shit right there. That's what I love about doing what I do. I get to run into people every once in a while that are mad. Kids, hey, Quincy, son, I'm going to tell you, brother, you are a badass. I really appreciate you. Y'all put your hands together for these boys right here. They kicked ass. And I appreciate you very, very much. I'm glad that you come and hung out with me on our stage tonight. God bless you. Thank you. And they are so cool, they brought us right up to break time. So we'll be right back in just a second. No, it is perfect. Look. Just stick around. I'm going to have to go pee one more time, and I'll be right back. It'll be all good. We'll do this.